In this video, I'll be helping you with the Aleks problem type called using a graphing calculator to solve a system of linear equations, basic. And here we're using a graphing calculator to solve the system of equation between y equals negative 2x plus 5 and y equals negative 8x plus 1, rounding our solutions to the nearest hundredth. And to do so, I use the online graphing tool Desmos, inputting each of these two equations into Desmos displays the intersection of the two lines as having the x value negative 0.667 and the y value of 6.333. However, since we are rounding to the nearest hundredth, the hundredth place in our x value, in rounding we would look behind that space at the 7 and use that to round the 6 in the hundredth place up to a 7. So this would be a negative 0.07 for my x value. And then looking at the hundredths place for the y value, this time it's followed by a 3, so I won't round up. I'll leave that 3 in the hundredths place as a 3. So this would round to 6.33. So we have found both the x and y values that are the solution of the system of linear equations.